November 26, 2013. We are deeply disturbed by the recent events where we have witnessed killings and aid bombing in the span of 2 months. Such acts where innocent lives are put under threat are aligned to our culture. It is our humble prayer that whatever issues and problems we have can be overcome through dialogue. We most fervently appeal to all the concerned parties to please shun any form of violence. It is also our appeal to the district administrator to provide enough security to the public so that such untoward incident does not happen again in the future. It is most unfortunate that no breakthrough has been made till date. It appears that the district administration is not sensitive enough to the situations and the concern of the masses. More so, where 3 explosions occurred within a kilometer radius of the mini secretariat and just few meters away from the reserve police force of Ukhrul. It is also very shocking that there has been no reaction from our 3 elected representative MLA despite such dreadful incident. Our appeal also calls out to them to extend their concern in thoughts and deeds. We the youth, and especially members of the Tangkus on Facebook, condemn any form of killings and bombings that have caused untold miseries and express our heartfelt sympathy to the victims. Many of us have seen how endless threats and violence committed by the security forces to our people in the bars have turned to us. It only cripples us with fear psychosis, which we have carried with us even to this day. The younger generations and our children are the hope of our future, and they should not be made to walk down the same experience and live with fear. We deserve better life. Let peace prevail in our land. All we are saying is give this a chance. For and on behalf of Tangkus on Facebook members. Thank you.
We are a family whose hearts are blazing. So let's raise our candles and light up the sky.